You're finally unboxing Pokemon cards. No, but look. Do you remember your first subscriber? Absolutely not. Do you remember your 100th subscribe? 100th? No, I don't. Do you remember your 1000th subscriber? Absolutely fucking not. I never even seen their name. Chances are you do? No. And we know that you definitely remember your 100,000th subscriber. I don't even know who that was. Because I can't see any list of the subs on YouTube. Your fans may have found you while searching YouTube.
Or maybe Twitch.
Learned about you through a friend. Or maybe you showed up as a recommended video. True, that might have happened. No matter how they came to your channel, fans stayed and their numbers increased because your unique voice. Yeah, that is actually
can
spot
you
on.
Dad?
If they said unique accent instead of unique voice, it might have been 100% spot on. And the excitement of being a part of the growth community that you established. We are thrilled to see you develop, see the development of your community and are proud to honor you. Your impressive milestone of reaching 100,000 subscribers with the Silver Creator Award. Congratulations. We know that you have many more stories to share with your community, true. And we know that your fans can't wait for you to engage and amaze them even more with your commitment and creativity. So keep creating, keep building. We can't wait to see what you'll do next. And we're here to support you along the way. And who knows, when you reach your millionth subscriber, we may just write to you and ask, do you remember your 100,000th subscriber? Yours sincerely, Susan Wojcicki or something, CEO of YouTube. She might have written it, but I think it's a copy pasta. First YouTube play button. That is cool. Shiny AF, it's a fucking mirror, look. That ugly face in the middle. What is this? So if my editor wants this one as well, he can buy one. That's sick, yes. This one was free. Buy it for him. Disarray, he gets paid more than me for the channel. Buy it for every sub too. Sell it on eBay for $20. So what? Still an achievement. You will get the money long term. That is true. That is why he can buy it himself for this one, okay? He said, I want to buy it myself, he said. I said we can take it off the ad revenue that we're splitting because I don't do shit with the YouTube channel. Nothing. I haven't even watched all the videos, to be honest. Fake YouTuber. I'm not sure what's the biggest achievement is. My bodybuilding medals or this one. Medals for sure, true. No Twitch awards? No. Twitch doesn't hand out these awards. So where can we put this one up? More YouTubers and bodybuilders in the world? Yeah, but it's a way bigger audience on YouTube than it is as well. Change room behind you where the cowboy hat is. And then I will cover it. And it's broken. Put it on the trash can. Good thing it was free. A good thing they made something really solid. I think we can put it up. There. And then we have 1 million down there when that comes. But I need something to put it up with. We can put it here in the meantime. Till we get it up on the wall. No, we're not super gluing anything. Can't see now. Now we can't see. YouTube did not send any nails to put it up with. But everyone, I have a question. For all of you detectives sitting out there on the internet. What the fuck happened to E-Rob?